And here we go. This is underway. And here we go. This match is officially underway. And looks like White Claw and Penguin are going at it. But you do White Claw on this here. White Claw is going at it. Was this thing Penguin going at it? And meanwhile, over here with White Claw in this no holds bar match, grabbing the ears and just throwing up against the wall here. But meanwhile, we take it. Oh my god, on the floor! What the hell is White Claw gonna do? Meanwhile, we take our advantage away from White Claw for a bit. We make our cover away. This, what the hell's happening over here? We can't even keep track of how the match is going at the same time as the fucking rest of it. Oh, he's found the secret weapon there! And he's only working on Creepy Doll! These two are the ones with the lives on the line. And now he realizes something else that he doesn't. Get him fuck back in. Taking the fluff out of him. He's taking him with him. Knocking a whipping fall. Holy shit! One, two, three. White Claw even looks shocked that he's seeing this. And they go this way. It's not free on two. Hey, he's in the tree. Not free on two here. Oh my god, he picks up a light bulb. Shit. Holy shit. I'll pick it up. All right, I'll pick it up. This match is insane. Just shattered a light bulb. It's unsafe to walk here in this area. Safe to walk in this damn area. Oh my god! Oh my god, shut up, you. Telling him to use this. I'm going to use it against you, White Claw. White Claw, I'm going to prevent that from happening. There's going to be a good old fashioned war between these two. Oh my god. Here we go. Skeleton, what the fuck are you gonna give White Claw a skeleton to do us? Oh my god! What the shit happened here? happened. Well, he's trying to leave. He doesn't want anyone to do with this. White Claw, you want to just go get him? Just go for a fucking war. We keep an eye on the war around here. Oh my god. Wait, what is this match?
Chaotic Guts Gore.
Oh my god, they run back on my hair. White Claw, come on. White Claw, back to your four. Oh my god.
California females.
And hit him with the mist. White Claw might be down. What the hell? Squidward, can we talk about the lights that we've witnessed?
There was organs all over the scene.
We witnessed the light. We witnessed Penguin fucking getting the glitter guts knocked out of him. We're 6 minutes in. Like 6 minutes and 9 seconds. We just got 6 minutes, 10 seconds in. This feels like it's been 2 minutes from how fucking fun this has been. Hasn't it? It's been 2 minutes from how fucking fun this has been. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, what the hell am I doing? Squidward, what the hell? Oh my god! Holy shit. The FFA is on a take. Suck it, AHW. Suck it, AHW. You can't beat this. This is the real place where everyone comes to watch murder happen. Into the water bottle stack. Off the garbage can. I know I caught. Holy shit. Taking the Queen Xbox. Use it as a damn table. Set White Claw up on. Oh my god, for the Kleenex box now! I don't know what the hell this match is! Go to the damn door, where the hell are they going at? Near the Christmas tree! Taking White Claw back over here now. But his ass meanwhile on here. Here, with the shattered bits of glass still remain. Meanwhile, the shattered bits of glass still remain. I can't believe what we're witnessing right now. Squidward, why did you hit nothing? Squidward, I can't believe what we're witnessing right now. White Claw, standing up over here. We're not yet. Boy, the and now, we're bringing back. Squidward, motherfucker! Oh my god. No, what the hell's gonna happen here? Looking for a power bomb of some sort. We're looking for a power bomb of some sort. Remember that power bomb and some sort. Ah, Tyler! White Claw's not laying down, so White Claw's still technically not able to be counted, but White Claw's basically out like a light, meaning it's even once again. I have glass shards going up my knee now. There's glass everywhere.
Oh, really?
And that's fine by me. Call it a war. Kevin, pick up Froggy, going up with him. Quipper, what do you think of this damn match so far? What do you think of this damn match, Quipper?
No clue.
Oh my god. Oh, pick up Kevin. That's a battle of train. 1, 2, 3. Not yet, not finishing with Kevin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Kevin's gone! We're down to 2-on-2 action, and White Claw is in danger here of possible elimination! Moves up away! We got the two main characters in this. Well, at least we'll be something. Deliver a home run to White Claw. Home run knocks down the camera! Oh my god, that's not a bad for him. The lights are so big. The lights are crushing the damn train. The damn train! Look at the damn train! Look at this! The train took damage! No. What the hell's gonna fucking happen here?
No.
Oh my god, what the shit? glass! Michael, grab his gun! Michael's screaming in pain! Michael, there's no glass. Michael's screaming in pain over there! And Michael just realized now that that Jesus frog got thrown into what the hardest shot of the ball from that trash can line. Bye, buddy. Oh my god! Oh my god! Out of nowhere! Okay, Michael, stop being immune to damage, please. Oh my god! Isn't that so much harder? Can Michael take some damage? Jesus Christ. And now, look at the paw, the look! I'm driving that damn train. I'm gonna run over something with that damn piece of... still getting up off of it anyway. I guess him was in a bit. Why the train? What did the train do to you?
Nothing.
Michael! I know Michael's out cold for a bit here. Michael's down for a bit because Squidward... Michael has got that thing worn like a goddamn hat.
Yeah.
Look at Michael right now.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Drop kick. Look at Mike. Look at this go. Look at this thing go. Look at this thing go. One second. And oh my god. This is my friend. I wonder why. Oh my god. This shit's gonna happen. It's 2-on-1, but then I get for the glass shard. I get to the point that you have a great strategy. Get up on my bed. That's a way for the glass shard, and it's an easy way to get right to him off of there. Anyway, I don't know how to go back. The only way we know how you can get back. Look at what you're doing. Oh, the milk crashing through the shards of glass. That's how you kick ass. Oh, the milk crashing for the shards. The hell's Jesus Frog? He's in the shards. Glass, I think it's glass down. I know a shard of glass. But the damn sand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.